need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hey guys, I know I've been a little off, but I am so sorry. Today is, let's see, December 7th. It's Monday, and it's 12:45 p.m. to be exact. So, yes, I'm up early. But anyways, today I'm going to do some Christmas shopping. I already did a couple Christmas shopping, I'm not going to lie. Y'all have missed out on so much. But now I'm going to try to vlog as much as I can, but it's not going to be like an everyday thing. Because I do work. I do got to take care of her back here. So yeah. Anyway guys, I hope you guys like my video. Subscribe and hit that share button. Make sure you hit that little notification bell so you never, ever, ever miss my videos. And I hope get to see y'all again. Let's just get into the video. So today, basically, I'm going to just do a little bit of Christmas shopping. I have to go to Walmart. And I might have to go to Hobby Lobby. So basically, what today is basically about is Christmas shopping. Basically, I did get a job. I don't know if I told y'all or anything. I did get a job. I work at Target now. And, I mean, it's okay, but y'all should know what I'm talking about. The same engagement ring. I don't know if y'all can see that. But hopefully it gets updated soon. Hit on that big boy. But anyways, yeah, so that's pretty much what's been going on in my life. I do want to do another Q&A because, I mean, who doesn't like Q&As? But let's just say welcome back to my journey. I'm so excited for this year. I'm so excited, but I'm not so excited. Do y'all get that? I don't know. Corona just ruined everything for me, honestly. It seriously did. I fucking hate Corona. It ruined everything. So, yeah. I might be rapping. I'm not too sure. If anything, I'll record. And yeah, y'all gonna see where that goes. So, I'm back today. And this thing.
What's up?
Say hi. What's say hi. Sam, you wanna say hi to my vlog?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Hold on. My dad be driving reckless, bro.
What's up?
That's my dad up front. He be bugging too much. My mom's up front, too. But yeah, I'm going to take y'all on this journey on Christmas shopping. So I'll get back to you guys when I hit inside now. Yeah, Walmart. But yeah. I'm going to finish Christmas shopping now. I can try. Where would the stickers be at? You work in here. So you gotta help me out.
Can I be with like gift bags?
They might. Why? Over there?
It should be like right here.
Because that's what I was looking it up on the app last night and it told me in why. I want to be an arts and craft.
Why?
Go.
Sanitize
that. 6 feet? Hand sanitize? Run over. I say 6 feet. Hold on.
That's 6 feet.
No,
you're
still coming closer.
Yeah.
I only gotta go find a stupid Y section.
Fucking Y. This is J.
Oh my god, you can learn your alphabets in here. Yeah. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Finally. 20 minutes later, we finally found fucking Y. So, we had to go all the way around the store just to find fucking Y. I need kind of a lot.
really though. Don't pay no mind to that. Like, which ones? They come with 36. Oh, no, wait.
How many do you need?
I don't know.
These come with 36 pill and stick gift tags.
I can buy two of them.
You have more than 36 gifts, right?
I think so.
So you get one of these and one of the other Christmas ones.
Okay, I'll get this one and this one. What else did I need?
I don't know. You asking me like
these little bows I needed.
Huh?
These little bows I needed.
But I'm not. Stick on them?
Yeah, but I am not paying no $7 fucking dollars for that. Oh, never mind. Okay, they're going down. We're going down. Okay. Not them. These ones.
The big ones?
Yeah.
Yeah,
40 gift bows or 20 gift bows?
This is how big it is.
So stupid. Exactly. Yeah, I finally found my stuff. I wish they had a Stitch ornament, but they don't. They got these crusty ones. Yo, my back hurt. did I ever tell y'all that? My back killing me.
What you doing?
Nothing.
You're getting to look
a lot like Walmart. Oh, almost fell. My knees had locked. Some perfume, cause she stank. She stank, stank.
Up the vanilla.
Flowers.
Special cream. Smell this. The stink.
I got that one. I have this one. Your jackets. She got a jacket already, though.
What size
do you? No, she already has one. She got Christmas outfit, too. I think that's it for here.
Whatever else you need.
I gotta go to Hobby Lobby.
They got sweater,
right? Mm-hmm. But we found my stuff in the dog's collar, so I'll get back to you once you check out.
All items from the scanner scale.
This phone is on 3%. Don't mind my nails, but this phone's on 3%. So I'm gonna have to vlog on my other phone, which is not a problem. Better quality anyway. Oh yeah, we're done.
Making a whole vlog review.
We're done shopping now. We're gonna go to Walmart. We already went to Walmart. We're gonna go to Dollar Tree, and then I have to go to Hobby Lobby, which is over there. So it's in the same shopping center or whatever. But yeah. So, I'm gonna cut this vlog short. Not vlog short, but I'm gonna cut this little slide short because I have to record on my other phone.
See ya.
So, I'll see you guys once we head into the store because it's stupid, stupid,
different
stupid.
Different phone, different quality. Sorry. I look so zoomed in.
We made it to Hobby Lobby, went to Dollar Tree, whatever. You ain't had to roll your eyes at me. Okay, now we're in Hobby Lobby because I gotta get some jackets.
They're higher.
Yeah, they've been higher for the season.
Okay.
Oh, these are all larges, so they should be good.
What size are you?
Oh, no, wait, that's a medium.
Hold on now. That's medium. Ouch.
So now we pulled up in Fort Mount Meigs. We had to take a quick pit stop because I had to pee. Huh? So now we're in the store called Fort Mount Meigs. They have hoodies, but yeah, I had to run to the bathroom.
That's a
2X.
I got a large here, but it looks like there's something on it. They got a hole on it.
Oh,
no, no, no.
This is a large. What the hell is that?
It got a hole.
Oh, don't get that one. Here, check this one while I check for another one.
What the hell wrong with y'all clothes, holy?
That's a
2X. You say Holy Sunday.
Hello, do Black Lives Matter? Yes or no? Comment down below. They matter to me. Black Lives Matter?
Yes, Black All Lives Matter, especially Black Lives.
Yes, Black Lives Matter. Change of plans. I'm at my mom's. Because we're going to be decorating this. So, yeah. Should be wrapping gifts probably later on tonight if he don't come home. He's at work. My boyfriend, he's at work. So if he don't come home yet, I'll probably wrap them. If not, then I'll probably cut the vlog short and split it in half. I don't know. But I'll let y'all guys know. And I'll vlog half of the Christmas tree. It's my mom's tree. But I'll vlog half of that. And yeah, so we'll get to it. You want to say hi?
Hi!
Ew. So yeah, I'll see you guys later.
Bye-bye.
I'm done the Christmas tree. Didn't vlog that. I vlogged half. I don't know if I vlogged putting the balls on or not. But anyway, I look mad oily. I'm not oily. It's the lighting. My edges is all messed up or whatever. I'm hot. But anyways, I'm heading home. Gonna go try to wrap gifts if he don't walk in the door. So yeah, catch you guys when I get there.
Bye y'all.
So anyways, I'm back home now. Now I get to wrap my gifts. I'm out of breath. I'm so sorry. But now I get to wrap my gifts. These are, well, that's everything right here. So yeah, hopefully it goes well. You gonna watch me or not? So let's get into the video. So nobody watches my YouTube channel that I have bought these gifts for. I don't think they do. I hope not. Because yeah, I have to get to wrapping. So this, I got this from Target. One boy and one girl who likes Brian. So I'm trying to figure out what wrapping paper I should use. Comment down below which one. This one or this one. Let's see. I'm gonna go with this one. I'm like so nervous. Because I don't know how to rap, but I mean, you know, y'all can't be picky, you know what I mean?
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the present. Yeah.
guys, I'm back. So I got 5 gifts wrapped already. Here is what they're looking like. Like I said, don't judge, but that's what they're looking like. So yeah, still got a lot more to go. I'm trying to get done, but I don't think I'm gonna get done by tonight. So hopefully you'll see this vlog maybe by, say, Thursday the most. Not Thursday, Wednesday night for sure. But if anything, let me know how I'm doing. And give y'all a little sneak peek. The name. Focus, focus. Go. But yeah, let me know how I'm doing. This is the bag. Obviously, nobody's gonna see the bag because it's just gonna be standing up like that, pretty much. So, yeah. So, nobody's really gonna see the back, but the front is all that matters. Just make it look pretty, I guess. But anyways, I'm gonna continue wrapping. I can still vlog while I'm wrapping, so that's what we're gonna do, okay?
Okay.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true.
Butterflies Part 2 by Queen Ninja. So, this is glass, obviously. So yeah, it's a plaque. I got it made. So yeah, that's his gift. So now we gotta hurry up and put it back in his box before he comes through the door.
To the North Pole for Saint Nick. I won't even stay awake.
I'll write it up here. Fragile. Oh man. There we go. But I'm gonna show you what I got my dogs. This is for my dog. Cause he be eating things. Well, he be breaking stuff, honestly. And this is for my other dog. I have two dogs. I don't know if you can see that. My light is too bright. But yeah, I have two dogs. Well, I have three, actually. Let me show you what else I got. And then this is just a normal pink collar. Or my other dog over that way. My dog. This is one of them. She's a girl. She's the big baby. Right? Well, she ain't worried about me. She want her dad right now. Right, Niggity? Right? You're the big baby? Say hi to the vlog. Say hi, vlog. Say hi, vlog. She looks so scared.
Oh!
enjoyed this little vlog or whatever. I know I've been missing for a while, but I hope to be back very, very, very shortly. And yeah, so I'll see you guys next time. Make sure you subscribe, hit that like button. Make sure you turn on that notification bell so you never, ever, ever miss my videos, baby. I don't think you want to miss that. Just hit that little notification bell. Get me to, say, 500 subscribers by March. And I will do a giveaway. I will try to do a giveaway. So without further ado, I'll see you in the next vlog. Peace. I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah.